This is a GCS success story.
It's been quite a journey in the 4 years, but I'm in the IB program. So my last 2 years of high school have been sort of a cumulative program. It's international, so we test against students from all around the world, and it's been really challenging. I definitely think it's prepared me for college, and it's been pretty hard.
For senior Katie Rodgers, overcoming challenges has been a lifelong road. She's had two heart surgeries, one at the age of 5 and again at age 16. She says her heart problem is fixed for now and hopefully forever. If that wasn't enough, Rodgers was 14 years old when she lost her mother to cancer. Since then, she's lived with her grandparents, but she's always excelled in school. She credits High Point Central and her school counselors for the tremendous help they provided during her last 4 years, including encouraging her to apply for the Horatio Alger Scholarship.
If I could campaign for this scholarship and like banners and posters, I would. I think it's a fantastic opportunity. It's funded by the Horatio Alger Association, which I had never heard of before this, but think of it as all the most important and influential people you've never heard of, like presidents and CEOs of major oil companies and health companies, and people you've never heard of, but they fund this scholarship for these kids who they recognize something in themselves, and these kids that they've come from humble beginnings, but they're still succeeding. They're still trying their hardest to overcome their, whatever they've come from, whatever hardship. And they've done really well in school, and they seem to have bright futures.
Catherine Ann Rodgers.
And the future does look very bright for Rodgers. Following graduation, she'll take her scholarships to Wake Forest University, where she plans to study business.